We usually hear him say, Pete, of, yeah. No one expected that I could be here on the stage. No one expected that I could get this far, even win the presidency. So I think he'll take the time to hit on media,
yep.
And compliment his staff for what they did yesterday,
sure.
And the days before, and how,
yep.
You know, he's proud of their work. I think he'll hit on a lot of issues, like making the promises over the campaign trail that he's
yep.
following through on. I think he's going to remind people of those. I think it's going to be a lot of that and a lot of cheers. I think
yeah.
there's going to be a lot of excitement from the audience just to see him, just to have him on that stage. And, you know, he's so unpredictable. That's why I think people...